said, and when Jesus got them, he stood up on the bow of the ship, looked out at the raging storm, and said unto the storm, peace.
Come on, bless you.
Began to declare, what manner of man is this? I'm on that even
the wind. Preach
the job. Ain't it all right?
I told you about chapter 4.
Come on, preach up.
In the beginning of chapter 4, Jesus said, let's go. Chapter 5 says, and they came over. They never would have come if Jesus had never said, let's go. And they are right. Chapter 5, when they get down, the Bible said, Jesus was waiting on his opportunity. When the ship docked, he didn't wait on nobody. The Bible said he meet there. He got off of the ship.
And he all right.
I'm trying to tell you tonight that once in a while,
Tate!
No matter how it look in your face, no matter how the truth will lie, no matter
about.
Yes.
Look at him. The Bible said, this man was in the cemetery. I know that he was a crazy man. How do you know it? If you keep reading, it'll give you some description. The hand on the head and face were all mad up. His beard was entangled with vomit. He had a stench in his body. He was so strong that he could produce the change in the arm. But I want to tell you tonight,
they look like they're lost in the world. Whatever you do, don't give up on them. Whatever you do, don't throw them away. They're good people. They just got a problem that needs to be dealt with. And they're all right. I heard that this man was in the tomb and in the mountain. But now, I want you to see something else. I want the Bible did say, if you look at verse 6 and chapter 9, it said, when Jesus from above, he ran and worshiped Jesus. Yeah. Can I tell you something else? That happened to this man. The Bible says that when the demons come out the man, they went to Jesus and said, "Master, we ain't got no way that we can live or lay our head. But look there, there are some halls there. Get it all right. Leave.